What is the difference between the question we'll see on the ballot paper and the change that will be going into the Constitution?
The question we'll see on the ballot paper is quite short and snappy. It's actually taken from the title of the Act passed by Parliament to put the referendum in place. But the actual change to the Constitution for which we'll be voting is somewhat longer and will be made available to all voters in the pamphlet well before referendum day.